remember, I think, a rather historic thing in the land history of this country, the Bowdike evictions. Could you describe for us what happened at those evictions? You were at them.
I was at one of them, about five hours.
And what happened?
That was very cruel.